former friend Lizzie Cundy reportedly calls for King Charles to intervene and prevent Meghan Markle's rumored memoir. Cundy expressed frustration with Meghan and Harry's actions, stating that their constant complaining and backstabbing have made them a laughingstock. She believes Meghan's career in politics is jeopardized, as their behavior has alienated even their celebrity friends. Cundy directly urged Meghan to stop writing her memoir, fearing further mockery of the royal family.